girl in this picture is Amelie. This guy looks familiar. They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
What's that? Oh, you like what you see? Come closer then. Wait a sec. You two are from my class. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself. Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome.
Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her. Back at school.
There's no beauty in any of this. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about something. You wanted. I finished it, so it's all yours. I wrote my impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
Where was it? That book.
Thank you.
Why do I have to be cursed like this? Find what in a place like this?
Found the one on the desk. I'm heading off to that door now. Maybe. I have a weird feeling that's where I came from. Yeah, she's not gonna let me go through it. Find it. So it's something to find it.
Witch's curse? Is that why I saw what I did before? Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these. Why does this always happen? I've never seen a man like that before. not true.
Maria's
locker. No,
yeah,
it's not here.
I haven't played that in fucking a few months or so.
It wasn't here before either.
It's been a good while.
My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see?
Did you?
Amelie's locker. Yes, it's just a novel. Wait a sec. What?
My combo must be somewhere. Oh, there's numbers. I think there's a 2. I don't know if that fucking means anything.
It won't open.
Be Mama would be. Four numbers. I have no idea. I'm trying to figure out this fucking combo.
I know what's inside, and I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book?
Probably, yeah.
Remember when I said...
Is this a free game in the free section on the PlayStation?
To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment. Simply by letting go of life. daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty, if only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different.
The game is definitely a mindfucker.
He showed me a whole new world, gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart.
Silent Hill 2, not sure. I didn't even know this game existed.
People didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you. Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just...
down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Jesus Christ, this game's dark. You think YouTube took it down on me if I uploaded it? Likely, I think. Booty. Run, bitch, run. shit! There would be it right there.
You wanted me to find.
Anita, what's up?
I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
What are you talking about?
You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right?
Yeah. But then Maya jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter was a message for you.
Well, why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.
Oh, wait, Anita, calm down.
Done.
But I jumped off the building.
if I die? This doesn't end. How many times do I have to go through this? This is our living room.
just napping. So short. Oh, yeah.
Stop.
Fuck. Thank you.
You should survey me again! You can just stay in there!
Why am I seeing this room here in the villa? I tried so hard to forget this place.
What you see?
Jesus Christ!
Yeah.
fuck is that bear?
Too hard on yourself.
Sweet shit.
Christ.
What you see?
Am I gonna be alone forever? Wait, she killed herself half a year ago? Then that means I've been here this whole time? What'll it take for you to forgive me? Please, end this. Just let me die.